Congratulations to the Dallas Mavericks for winning the NBA championship, doing something that no one thought they could. Of course, Dirk Nowitzki, NBA superstar, JJ Barea playing like he was 7 feet tall. The Dallas Mavericks with team play, outplayed, out-hustled the Miami Heat with the big three, LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, Chris Bosh. A lot has been talked about LeBron James since last summer. When he left Cleveland, he left the fans over there heartbroken. He started his way in Miami, talking about bringing multiple championships, teaming up with two other legends, two other superstars, all-stars. Dirk Nowitzki had a team. LeBron James had superstar teammates. And one thing I have to say, listening to ESPN Radio once again proves that these guys are A, the official LeBron James station, and B, they have no idea what they're talking about. Talking about Miami 4-1, talking about Miami will come back, talking about Dirk Nowitzki has no help and he can't do it on his own. Bottom line is, congratulations to Mark Cuban for sticking with his team, for winning a championship, that's all he wanted. And of course, to the fans in Dallas that for years supported their team, never got a break, they finally got the sweetest thing of all, a championship. What did you guys think of the finals? What do you think about LeBron not being able to close the series, even though he's the face of the NBA? For years I've been saying Kobe's the best player in the league. People argue with me. Right now, Kobe's still number one. There you have it. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.